Where's my other hand?
Someone emptied a whole bag of turnips into the fire. Ah, make it, the smell is everywhere. I was gonna use them for dinner and then... I can't recall who took them.
This hold has everything.
Thank you.
And what else did Lady Forsythia say? That she'd rather drown herself than help the Inquisition. Anything else? She said she'd have us flogged alive if we allied with her brother.
That does sound like her.
Cheer up, Josie. We at least have her attention.
You always do find the brighter side of things. We are in the midst of cementing an alliance with Lady Forsythia of Nevarra, Your Worship. It's become a somewhat delicate task.
Can I do anything to help negotiations?
Thank you, but I believe I have matters in hand. I dissuaded her from sending soldiers when she learned we'd struck an accord with a brother she's feuding with. Lady Forsythia simply employs a colorful manner of speech.
Dealing with so many demanding, strong-willed people can't be easy.
It's no less intense than my days at court, Inquisitor, I assure you. But I confess I do miss my staff from the embassy in Antiva. It was always useful to discuss the day's visitors with them.
I have time, if you'd like to review things with me.
I wouldn't wish to impose.
If it were imposing, I wouldn't have offered.
Well, I admit, there are a few potential alliances it would be good to discuss. Right on the parlor floor, in front of everyone at the soiree. Who does such a thing in front of their guests?
The Duke of Kellington, apparently.
And then there's Cole's lurking. It frightens our guests half to death. Lord Jynarr still won't respond to our letters. And Sarah, can she not find a single overshirt with that mustard taint on it? Then there's Dorian. The man refuses to take anything seriously unless it suits its whim. Not to mention... Oh goodness. Have we been here an hour already?
It went by so quickly, I didn't even notice.
You're far too polite. I didn't intend to go on for so long. You must think me quite the gossip.
Spending time with such an engaging woman is never unpleasant, Lady Montpellier.
Goodness! I'm glad I haven't wasted your day. Well, I've taken up quite enough of your time already. Until next time, Your Worship.
They have certainly spared no expense.
Really? You did not notice?
I had no idea Lady Beverly was one of your people. You might have told me before I embarrassed myself.
Inquisitor. I've arranged an accord between the Marquis and the Dowager. Wonder of wonders. Perhaps they can be useful to us after all.
Nothing to report, sir. Thank you.
Yeah!
Blade bites the arms, whispers from a laughing spirit. I'll show them. They'll see how strong I can be.
Was he trying to summon a demon?
Thank you.
They say you're a demon.
Yes. Or spirit. I want it to be spirit.
Either way, I know you're dangerous.
Yes. Like you.
What?
A sack on the side of the road, struggling. The boy runs from it, crying.
Fine. So you're dangerous and insane.
You would stop it if you could. That is enough. But don't do it again.
Thank you. slat doesn't know what's good for him.
Greetings to you. Please, if you see my brother out there, tell him to return to camp.
I'm sorry, but I found your brother.
What? What do you mean, sorry? Where is he? No, he's not.
I have his belongings.
Is this all that's left? Did you learn nothing else?
Brave, trying to reclaim a relic of the Dalish.
I know. I always knew he was brave and clever. Didn't have to prove himself. The clan loves him.
Howen loves him. I wish he'd understood that. Thank you for bringing me the news. It's better than not knowing.
I found this talisman. I think your brother was looking for it. You should have it.
Lindarani's talisman. It exists? Her sword, Evanura, was taken by Shems. But in the story, her talisman was saved and hidden. This will mean so much to our people. Thank you.
It was good to do that.
Nothing to report, sir. To report, sir.
Vale is limp here.
Thank you for finding Valorin. I hope he passes peacefully into the beyond.
Did you really think the Conclave had a chance of making peace, Seeker? Plan, bring everyone together and hope really hard they would all get along.
Most Holy did not confide her plan to me. Perhaps she thought they were tired of death and conflict.
When has that ever been true? For Templars or mages?
I will not mock the dead woman, Varric. She did what she could, and that is more than enough.